Hey guys, how's everything? Yeah? It's been 1 week and this year sucks. It might even be worse than 2020. 2 days since we had a coup. And literally everyone is angry. 5 days school went back online. Cause after Christmas no one wants to risk it. 4 days since our Wi-Fi broke. And it'll now be 3 days until they can fix it. Yep, uploading this on 5G, y'all. Kids Zoom classes were like, good morning, Stu. And you hear me okay? On New Year's Day, we celebrated, anticipated that we were headed for some happiness. But then I saw the stats for COVID. It has exploded. And now we're back to the crappiness. The vaccine is going slow. And will we get it? I don't know. I'd like to get it because I kind of have asthma. And England has a new strain. And they're locking down again like Eddie Murphy. It is coming to America. Tuesday night, I'm eating wings. And then my text thread dings. And they say we have another close election. I really should have gone to bed. I watched till 2 a.m. instead. And even then, there is still no projection. I wake up nauseous and alone. And I'm like, crap, I have the Rona. But it's probably because I had too much alcohol. I try to work on a few things and my phone ding dings and it says that people climbing on the Capitol. I don't like this 7-day trial. Please don't charge my credit card on file. Cancel my subscription to 2021. It's even worse than the previous season. 1 weekend this year sucks. It might even be worse than 2020. 2 days since we had a coup. And literally everyone is angry. 2 days since Twitter kicked off the president of our nation. 1 day since he got back on and said that he won't be going to the inauguration. So all that news, how do you think Kim's handling it? Kimberly Kim, cleaning every day. By cleaning, I mean throwing things away. Apparently because she is stressed out, she hates her house, and she wants it looking differently. She hates everything she wears, she hates every single chair, even if it's something that she bought last week. This morning she said, honey, I want to save money, but she also wants to move to a different house. She wants a big 401k, she also wants a new duvet, and then she wants to throw that duvet out. Whoa, hang on. This week sucked for me, did it suck for you? Can we switch to 2022? Seriously, that's how bad it's been. It's been so bad I want to switch to 2022. It's been 1 week and this year sucks. It might even be worse than 2020. 2 days since we had a coup. And literally everyone is angry. 6 days since I strained my back. Picking up a cup of coffee. I strained my back, leaning over to pick up my cup of coffee. That's why I haven't sang in like a week, because my backs are hurt so bad. Sorry, is that okay?
No, you did great, honey. You did great.
I messed up some of the end part.
It's okay. You know what? It's 2021. We're just like gonna let it go.
Yeah.
You did great. There's one take. You need to hit that inhaler. You good?
Yeah. How are you doing this week? Good week. Good week for you.
You know what? hey, first of all, we're praying for the people that are struggling with COVID right now, record numbers, and we are, like, it has been so heavy on our hearts and on our mind and what's going on in our country. We love you. We try to make these goofy videos. But hey, we're not giving up on 2021. I mean, kind of we are. But after this, we're going to be real optimistic. I think it's going to get better.
I mean, I reached over to pick up the coffee.
He's back to his back. But
and,
I got him.
And I was like in bed for 2 straight days.
Like, we haven't really posted a lot because he's been flat on his back.
That's why we haven't been posting. Otherwise, totally normal week, and we've gotten a lot of stuff done this week.
Anybody else? Like,
no.
No, nothing. Got nothing.
Hard pass.
Nothing.
Hard pass on 2021 so far.